I'm here with VDOT's SSP supervisor, Scott Livingston. Scott was involved in one of the crashes this last Friday. Tell me what it was like for you as you saw the car coming up behind you.
It was pretty scary watching him come up, and got myself ready for the hit because I knew it was coming.
You'll hear more from Scott Livingston coming up on Wavy News 10 tonight.